Hey guys, back with Mastercox, the Infinite Channel, check out Shadow Blaze. Today we're here with Callum, as you can see there. His YouTube name is Callum Fell, go check him out. He is recording as well. We're doing a main rumble.
Hi.
Yeah, in my last video, I said I got a new pulse rifle party favour. I looked up best pulse rifles in the game and I bought that for 150 legendary marks. I got it a 350 and I infused it to a 363. I've got some pretty good upgrades on it. And yeah, let's go, I guess. So yeah,
have you tested it out?
Yeah, I did a little bit of a patrol and a PvP. I came first on a PvP by like 5,000 points. It is amazing, this pulse rifle.
No, look what I've
got. I'm using a scout rifle made.
Yeah, I think it would be better if it was like a 400, well, obviously it would be better if it was like 400, but doesn't Dane class Meter as a sweaty weapon?
Yeah, his class is everything as a sweaty weapon.
Everything that kills him is a sweat weapon.
I'm just using what I want now, I don't care.
Yeah, everything that kills him is a sweat weapon, isn't it? A scout rifle's like good though, because literally, right, I just decided, I've never used a scout rifle in my life, and I just decided that I don't like them. I literally never used one in my life. I have a 363 in my vault. Someone's using that Regamine auto rifle, you know, service Regamine. That's pretty good. Mm. Someone's using the Deal Breaker auto rifle. And the other guy is using Agents of the Reef or whatever, it's a pulse rifle. And he's using an exotic fusion. So, yeah, there's a 388, a 355, and a 327. Oh, another guy joined. He is a 349, and he's using Last Extremity or something. It's a 350 scout.
Is it me or is everyone, or everyone except for me and you really, really low light?
Yeah, there's a 388, so it goes you, the 388 guy, and then me.
It still says I have 37 videos on my channel, and I've made like 50.
I'm a 364 now, so I'm doing pretty well. Oh, I did Seva, and I got a skeleton key, but there's no...
Oh, the Seva crystal.
Yeah, and I couldn't find, a chest. So yeah, I did the strike
version.
This
is episode 11 of my Destiny.
Yeah, this is episode 37 of mine. I did the strike version of, because the Seva is the same map as one of these strikes on, I think it was Venus. So I just did the normal strike instead of doing Seva again. Oh, you just killed me. Wow.
Yeah, I need it. It's a good weapon.
Oh, this I keep missing. Oh no, I got reload. This guy literally had the lowest health possible, and then I had to reload.
That's what always happens to me. It's so easy to get headshots with this weapon.
Is it an insta then, scout rifle?
Yes,
no, I killed the guy that I almost killed earlier. Wait, let me just check if I'm using hammers. Damn it, I'm using hammers now. I need to switch.
Hit him then.
So if you get a headshot with scout, is it an insta?
No, it's like a free shot. But it's really easy to get it.
Oh.
You see them?
Yeah, I didn't see you. Maybe if I saw you earlier, I might be able to, but... Yeah. Oh, Leo just invited me. I'm like, hell no. Oh, at least I killed you.
Yeah, at least killed me.
Yeah,
Leo's on like an
8
kill streak.
Yeah, Leo's just spamming me right now. I was gonna say like, I was gonna rage because you didn't die.
Join us?
It's a private party, but I mean, who wants Leo anyway?
Yeah.
I'm doing actually okay right now. I'm third.
You know, Kieran's only just got his super on Destiny. He told me.
He's only
just got his super. Yeah.
What the hell?
This morning.
How long has he had Destiny?
About longer than 2 months.
No,
And
it almost killed a guy
super.
Using his super, and then I had to reload again.
Whoa.
No, I almost killed you, and then I had to reload. Damn it. Yeah, this gun needs
I
to
thought
think.
I was going to die before you came.
Yeah. I was just shooting you and then you killed me. This gun definitely needs a bigger magazine. It's only a 24.
Mine like, doesn't. Mine's 21.
Yeah.
So I'm fine
yeah,
with
but yours
it.
Is a three shot, innit?
Rifle.
Yeah.
If you get headshot.
Yeah, it kills so quick though. The thing is, I like Bad Juju and I like this. I think this is a better weapon.
Oh, come on, you.
I
you stole my kill?
Yeah. I'm second as well. I'm just underneath you. Yeah. What was I saying? Oh yeah. Bad Juju. Like the really good thing about Bad Juju is if you get a kill it reloads. Like that's proper good when you're using it. Like if you get a kill it reloads. So it's proper good
yeah.
And it has a 27 magazine, so it's good for that. But this is just a better pulse rifle overall. So like,
come on, he's so
if this had string
I've got
of curses,
kill, yes.
If this had string of curses, then it'd be a really good weapon. But it still is a really good weapon, but it just doesn't have string of curses. I'm just stealing people's mm-hmm. kills right now.
Exactly like you did to me.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Am I still second? Yeah, I'm still second.
Come on.
You beat me by quite a lot, but I'm still second.
Oh wow.
Was that you? Yeah, it was.
There's nothing you can do about it though, that's what I just hate about that shooting.
Yeah, I know right.
Once you click the two buttons, there's no escape.
Yeah, well, that's if I'm close
enough. You should've used it now.
Because remember in that main, and the main mobile, the Destiny
yeah,
clan,
you can
and I just kept missing. It's kind of hard to control. Well, not really, but you know what I mean. No, someone's trying to kill me and I don't like it. Oh no, someone's using a sword. Dying. No, he's so low as well.
Oh.
He's so low and then he just ran off. You noob.
Yeah.
You absolutely
noob. This guy was only one shot. He ran off around the corner and then you killed him.
Where is this guy? Is this guy really low? Oh, he was right next to me and he just sworded me right in the face. He was so low. And then he just hid. Couldn't find him. No, if this tether gets me, thank you. I see you.
I've got
I see
and I'm
you.
Not afraid to use it, you dumbo.
I see you. Ah, that's funny.
I see you as well, I'm not blind.
Don't judge me. It's heavy. No. I'm going for this heavy then. Oh no, someone else is going for it. I probably should have realised that.
It's probably me.
Well, are you going for heavy?
Oh, I've already got it.
Oh, right. I was walking towards it and then it just disappeared. I'm like, oh. just got sniped. I'm still second, woohoo. Only by like one kill though.
Oh, what? That hurts.
There's no point in you raging, you're gonna win. You're smashing everyone. Someone just missed me with heavy like twice. No, there's so many people around me. Oh no, someone's at the door. Damn it! Someone's
Come
at the
on,
door as
on.
Well. Yeah, it's Seth. I'm halfway through this. Like, no, who's trying to kill me? Is that you? It is as well. Screw you.
Yeah.
Yeah, Seth's here, so after this, I'm going to have to end video. Sorry, guys. Sorry that it's a short one. I might add another clip onto it. Die, you noob. No! How
got
have
a
you managed to do that?
I
yeah, so I'll probably be, I came second though. That's good.
Yeah.
You beat me by like 10,000 points, but I still came second. See, I got 12 kills. You got 23. Oh my god. Yeah. At least I came second though. That's good for me. Because we all knew, yeah. We already knew that you were going to win, so. Yeah.
Guys, I'm going to end the video here because I've got to go.
Yes. But I'll probably stay on for a while, but yeah. So, yeah, guys, check Callum Fell out. That's his YouTube name. Phylord123 is Dane, and yeah, Shadowblaze is my cousin. Let's just see if that better yet is, and this can die. But yeah, guys, gonna end the video here. I hope you enjoyed it. Check out Shadowblaze and all the people I just mentioned. And yeah, bye. Hello, peoples. Jake, be quiet. Hello, peoples. We're here with Callum. But he won't be here for long. He's just uploading a video. I'm playing against someone called Seth, who's come over to my house. Jackie Chan is coming over as well. I know you're not great at this game, so I'm not going to be someone amazing. I'll be Leeds. No offense, Callum.
You were Leeds at 4 stars and you upgraded the team really good?
Not on FIFA 17.
So is that on 16?
Yeah. So Callum's here, but not for long. Seth's here, that's who we're playing against.
This isn't a real team.
That Destiny video for this. I know I did my outro and stuff like that. But I looked in, it was only 10 minutes long, so I was
isn't the best girl in the world?
No, yeah. I looked at it, and I was like, oh, well, I might as well just do this. And Seth was here, so I was like, why not? Let's just go. So yeah, that's why. So Callum, you're still here, right?
Yeah.
Right. You won't be able to hear Callum much, because you never can, really, in my videos. But again, go check him out and that kind of stuff, because they'll probably be gone. But he'll probably be gone by the end of this video. So yeah. Last time I played Seth, he was like really bad and I smashed him. So. Yeah. So that's why. That's why I'm losing pretty much.
Get what he wants.
I can't tap you in because you come on GTA 5. I've got GTA 5, so.
Have you? Yeah, right.
Mom?
You don't have GTA.
Mom? Haven't I got GTA 5?
Illuminati.
Haven't I got GTA 5?
I've actually got it.
Yeah.
Jesus. Surprised. Do your mom know about that? This video hopefully is longer. Well, obviously it's longer, but I mean like
Daniel,
20 minutes.
I have 49 videos.
Cool. No. Well, yeah, I can't. But. Cool. I have like 250. But yeah, you didn't upload much earlier, did you? Even though you've had it longer than me.
No.
You have to admit, my YouTube channel is quite successful. I know, like, it's not got. It's not got like 100,000 subscribers, so I don't mean by that, but I mean I'm comparing to Callum and stuff, because Callum's had it for 8 months. No offense to you, Callum, it's no insult, but Callum's had it for 8 months, I've had it for like 5. Callum has 19 subscribers, I have 44, so I think the reason Callum doesn't have many is because he was always doing like 2-hour live streams and stuff like that. And he wasn't uploading often, but now he's doing that, and his channel will probably grow more. He's got like 4 subscribers in the past like 2 days, so it's growing.
That's
him, isn't it? Like big YouTubers. How long has Toby had it? Like a year?
He's had it for like 2 years.
How many subscribers?
30 something.
Wow, this, like, guys, someone's had it for 2 years and they have 30 subscribers.
No, what about it now?
He uploaded a video 2 years ago and then
can I just wait for this video to upload?
Yeah.
But
I think that
name up goes more than you and he's still got less than
I think Callum, are you going now?
Can you just wait like
yeah guys, I think Callum's going. Hopefully you can hear Seth.
I'm just finishing the upload of this video, it's 95%.
Alright. No, hopefully you can hear Seth. I don't know if you can.
Yeah, I can.
Well, if you can hear him, then these guys probably can as well. It's only 1-0, but I am lead, so. Boosh. Oh, imagine that Meg Jim. I probably should have put it. Probably should have put it back in the box, but to be honest, I'm just messing about right now. Have you played FIFA recently?
Me?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Neither. I only play it with my friends. I used to be on it like 24/7 playing Korea. Mm-hmm. Playing like Korea and stuff, but I'm always on Destiny. Yeah, I beat Michael like 15-0. I'm always on Destiny now, but then like if my friends or something come around or they want to play FIFA or something like that, like Callum.
Yeah,
see ya. Callum's going, guys. But yeah, that's kind of. No. Yeah, I don't even know what I'm talking about, to be honest. That's what I do. I start talking about something and completely forget what I'm on about.
How many babies have you got?
4. But yeah, guys, Jackie Chan will be here soon. He should, if let's say it's exactly on time, he'll be here in 2 minutes. But obviously that's not going to happen. Well, it's 1 minute now. Yeah, it's half time. But yeah, he's not here yet. He may be here by the end of this video. Who knows? But yeah, let's keep going. Yeah, I'm not really trying, but Calm's gone. As I said, like,
I can't even tap an A, like, X load like that, because I think I'm that's running fast. Because I've been playing GTA 5 for like 3 hours every day for the last 2 weeks, 3 weeks.
So that's pretty much the same with me, Destiny.
So whenever I tap that, we're running GTA 5, and then I'm like, I'm talking about people.
Yeah, that's pretty much what I'm doing on Destiny. Apart from, I always go in it for like 3 hours in the morning.
What?
I always go, yeah, it's different. I always go in it for like 3 hours in the morning and don't really go in it for the rest of the day. But it's Monday, so we've got like a week off pretty much from school. And Friday was a training day. I didn't get to go on it that morning. Yeah. I didn't get to go on it Saturday. Didn't get to go on it Sunday. Didn't get to go on it this morning. But when I say I didn't get to go on it, I mean I didn't get to go on it for as long as I normally do. I do get to go on it, just not for as long.
I have a YouTube channel.
No, you don't.
I've got a lot.
Oh, wow.
The only thing I have is some videos.
Did you subscribe? Yeah. No. Did you subscribe to me?
Right then. Have a good time.
Have you got a bottle with drink with something in?
No. As yet, haven't
brought
that.
Get that. Get it. Get it, please. Yes. Right
then. Hopefully, we're going to Tesco's this time then. Bye, Mum.
Bye. Have a good day.
Bye, Mum.
Are you
doing?
Are you
doing?
Yeah. So now 2-0 up. Jackie Chan will be here soon. It's just my like sound for when I'm in chat parties and stuff like that. Yeah, hopefully you can. Well, hopefully Jack's here by the end of the video. If he's not, then he's not, I guess. We're all going to Creeper Crawlies, but let's say we get back and Seth's doing something. And Jack brings his iPad. Me and Jack might carry on our Minecraft series, because we did do our Minecraft series.
Wow. We should make a new movie on Jack.
Yeah, we should actually. Did you bring your iPad?
Yeah, 2700%.
Actually, that's actually a good idea. If Jack brings his iPad, we can all do a Minecraft series, or we can just carry on with mine and Jack's series, but you can be in it. Or should make a new one. What do you think?
I'm on Roblox thing.
Yeah.
I like this one.
Because we have a series called Master Chani. So you can just join in on that pretty much.
Master Swanny.
Yeah. Yeah, so that might happen, I guess.
I honestly, you're gonna beat me, I just know.
I was gonna beat you anyway, and I'm lead, so. Sure, so yeah.
I can't hear your goal. My subscription has been beautiful.
Cool. I thought you said she was going to jump in.
Did you just do a Jake upstairs to get your dress?
Wow, boosh.
Jake, go and get your dress upstairs.
Damn it. Oh, so we're 2-0 up, which it probably would be more if, let's say, I was Barca, but I wasn't Barca to kind of make it fair.
Do you still support Barca?
Yeah, because remember...
Oh no!
Oh, what is that? That wasn't even going in. That was a shot.
That was like well close, you couldn't have got that easily.
No, it was. Yeah, I know, right? And it wasn't even going in.
Could have got that easily back, but then someone knocked you.
That could have easily gone in, and he just passed it to your keeper. Oh.
I can't wait to see Newcastle. It'd be sick.
It is probably.
Have you been there?
Yeah, I've been. My mum and dad have been twice.
Oh, boy,
oh wow.
Wait, so you've been to look at it?
Yeah.
So you know which room's yours and everything?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm moving, guys. I'm moving house in like a couple of months. And it's amazing. It's an amazing house. Our house is worth like 240, and we bought a house that's worth 350. But we got it for 240. Yeah, we got it for 240, and no, we got it for 340. But our house is worth 240, so it's a massive difference.
Rosie Holmes has got a boyfriend.
Cool. What is it? You or something?
No. And you won't know Sully.
Yeah, I do.
You know Sully Martin.
Yeah, you told me about him, and I think you showed me pictures of him. Probably because you perv on him like every day. But yeah, I'm moving house and it's amazing. So yeah, I've moved in like 3 months. So cool. You've done it again. Please go in. Oh my god.
That literally went just over.
I'm so unlucky. It should be like 10.
I said I'm so unlucky.
Oh, I thought you said I'm so unlucky. I was like, what are you on about, mate?
I smashed you.
Yeah. That's Jack. Right, pause the game. You can wear the headset. Don't be retarded. Oh, wait, actually, my dad's opening the door. I'll get my next. Yeah, so let's keep going. Jackie Chan is here.
So,
shut up. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Go in. Damn it. Wow. Yeah, so Jack Chan is here. I won't end the video until he says like hi or something like that. Oh, okay, of course he won't. Moving forward with
some danger to the
Oh, if that one in, I'll show you. You press that and double tap triangle. I don't know how it's only 2-0 though. I don't get life. Go on then, pass it. Oh no, I thought I was in front. Damn it. Let me score so I can do the dab. Let me score.
Wait, can you own a dab with your score?
Yes. It's a celebration. Get that. Oh my.
Yeah, I'll put this TV on
you. Oh wow. Games.
Right, yeah. Boys. Do you want to start getting ready? Switch it off.
I'm ready. What are you on about?
I'm ready.
You're not ready.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, wearing shorts. Yeah. Hello. I'm recording.
Daniel,
say
can you
yes.
Find Jack?
Yes, sure.
Night jacket or whatever Simon. You're not wearing.
Yeah.
I got.
Say hi, because I'm gonna end the video. So Anna said you need to be in it.
There's an outside area there.
Hopefully you heard that. You can do the outro. In other words, okay. Yeah. Jack shy. I was Leeds.
I was Leeds. He's lying. I was Leeds. I won.
Yeah, that's
awesome. Daniel's moving house.
Yeah, I'm moving house.
Hey, Daniel, what I forget, how are you supposed to play out with all your friends again and play football?
Yeah, I'm going to have to, like, bike down and stuff like that. Mum said she'll drive me and that kind of thing. I know, right?
Yeah, but once you get a phone, it'll be easier because you can, like, call people and meet up.
Yeah, guys, so check out Shadow Blaze. We might do mine and Jack's... Have you brought your iPad?
No.
Damn you. Oh, we can't do that then. I was going to say we might be able to do our series, but no. Jack, do you want... Right, guys, so anyway, I'm ending the video here. Hope you enjoyed it. Check out Shadow Blaze, Colin Fell, all that. And, yeah. Shut up. And, yeah. Bye.